Allied destroyer coordinates received. Initiating FTL jump to the Veld system. FTL jump successful. Hellpods primed. Mission coordinates locked.
Tagging map, northwest. Dropping a pin, southeast. Heavy, west, close. Tagging location.
Like all matters, that bug hole in the rock.
Bug out post spotted. Prepare to exterminate.
Marking location.
Aiming at an eagle.
Orbital inbound.
Reinforcement! Heavy! 50 meters.
Watch out, there's a stalker nest nearby. Coming from the mark.
Never mind. Must defend prosperity. How about a nice cup of liberty?
Structure destroyed.
Infected. Last reload.
Mission at 20 minutes remaining. Destroyer leaving squadron.
I got the terminal. Calling in reinforcements. Engaging terminal.
Tagging map, southwest.
Dropping a pin, northeast.
Something.
Rear sample acquired. Thank you. Automaton spotted. Prepare to exterminate. Sending in an eagle. Engaging terminal.
Mission at 10 minutes remaining.
collect it.
Extraction shuttle inbound.
Rare sample collected.
T-minus 3 minutes. Minus 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Minus 1 minute, 30 seconds. T-minus 1 minute.
Step towards total eradication.
Ready for another mission, Helldiver?
Ally coordinates locked. Allied destroyer coordinates received. Allied destroyer coordinates received. Allied destroyer coordinates received. Thank you.
tower waits for no one. Are you ready, Helldiver?
Mission coordinates. Allied destroyer has joined squadron. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized. Helldivers to Hellpods.
Hey, how's it going, Gus?
Helldivers to Hellpods.
Pardon? Never stop, just wait. Just put us in the middle.
Hellpod launch initiated.
There's stalkers in the tree over there on the mark. Just be careful.
Thank you.
fast to use. I shoot it with a normal weapon. Is that...
Right leg. Oh, never mind, side spotted. Sorry. Is that a nuke? Let me see. Ah, oh, there.
Package acquired! Dropping package!
Cancel that! Heavy! Southwest, 50 meters. Calling down a support weapon!
Package acquired! Dropping package! West, close. Reload!
How I did that, I don't know.
I'm surprised you did.
Democracy's reach extends a bit further, thanks to you.
Your fellow Helldivers rage against the enemy's tyranny. Join them.
ICBM or hatching eggs? I mean, destroying eggs.
Orbit synchronized.
get this one last, since it's closer.
On my business.
Tagging location, west.
That last stalker is there, Petrie.
Marking location, northwest.
Trying to get my shit back, but these guys won't let me. I am out of ammo for everything, by the way.
Ready to liberate! Requesting orbital! Never destroy our way of life.
There's three stalkers up at the moment.
Whoever's gonna launch us, I just used to.
Rare sample collected. Got a sample.
I'm using the resupply.
Calling down supply!
If they're gonna question the fact why you didn't, I have no ammo or anything. Not even grenades.
No, you're grunts, you do you.
I'm taking two.
More stalkers. Keep an eye out, there might be a second nest somewhere.
I'm gonna bomb the middle quickly. Just stay a bit. Green, be careful.
Collected.
they're standing.
M2, you have a charger behind you. There's another stalker lair somewhere over on my mark there. Just keep an eye out.
I thought that might be doing this after running away.
Out of ammo!
But I suggest we go to the other eggs. Because if we go to this one, then and travel
we're running
to the
back.
Other one, they will.
Which one are you talking about? The top one here?
Yeah, I'd rather suggest going there.
Yeah, I'm gonna make my way over. I'm gonna have to throw down some supplies here. I'm down to one round on my secondary.
Objective
loop,
Engine terminal!
Requesting orbital strike.
Tagging location. North. Cancel that!
No, we're good. No need to spin.
Shoot it. Leg. You can break the armor off his leg and then it's his weak spot. It's quicker.
Yep. So we might have a nest over there.
Hold on. My miss.
Oh yeah, it's the 500 bomb. It always misses. Two wild titans.
I don't have anything on me to help.
No, you're good, I'm just letting you know.
Yeah, no, one's chasing me and two's chasing you.
Alright, one's down. Second is on the mark.
Marking location, northwest.
Reloading!
That time is after losing interest in me. It looks like it's going back to you.
Killed my one. And killed your one.
Freedom never rests!
I know his back looks to be.
Engulf
I'm gonna throw down another supply down to the sidearm again.
Calling in orbital strike.
Requesting air support.
Package acquired. Dropping package.
Hold on, I can get it.
Mine's probably gonna hit a wall, but I did it.
You have ignited the torches of liberty.
Good shot.
Thank you.
Got a sample!
Thank you.
extraction when ready.
Right, I got all the samples out of there.
Alright. Oh.
Rear sample acquired.
Ooh, that was convenient.
Oh, it's not all of them here.
Should be one more. There.
Sample. Ah, it's bugged.
Ah, let's see if I can get it. Ah, that's a shame.
That's fine. Got like five from the previous one, so it's fine. It's enough for an upgrade.
Start this up.
Calling in extraction.
Extraction shuttle inbound.
What is this?
Northwest.
Oh, it's the hive lord.
I never played the first game, but I've read up on them.
Yeah, same. Apparently, Titans are just the ones we face are juvenile versions. So yeah, it's gonna get bigger. I'm a frozen spot. There's apparently a bigger version of the Charger.
Yeah, well, I've seen one in-game, like the Behemoth Charger. I don't think I'm coming
in. Nah, I mean the bigger version. Something like that.
Requesting orbital strike.
That's gonna be wild. The fact that they're saying that's small, considering some of the other things that they're bringing in.
Well, it's an easier version, they said as well. It's easier than the normal.
N2, I'd start making my way over, man.
I think we got all the side objectives. Seems like it. There's a rover if you want it.
Ah, cheers.
Be careful, it may kill you as well.
Oh yeah, I've had that experience. Plenty of times.
N2's going a bit wild, I think. I believe I just saw a mini nuke.
ETA, T-minus
30 seconds.
Northeast.
Mag's empty!
Love the impact grenade. They're apparently adding an explosive crossbow for the premium mode on the next one.
That sounds like it's gonna be fun.
ETA, T-minus 1 minute.
Oh, big guy.
I'll get him.
Damn, you know you killed him good when he doesn't even move.
I have another one.
Charger coming in. Oh, two chargers.
Kinda heavy coming in.
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the extraction zone. This is Pelican 1. Preparing for touchdown.
Reloading!
Oh yeah, something about the hive mode. It has a massive health pool.
Freedom!
250, 100, I think.
Ah, Jesus, M2 made it. Come on, B-Tree.
I'm running. Running.
Extraction complete.
Ah, silly lad.
He lost track of time.
Another victory for the right side of history.
I'm assuming the mech is gonna cost like 20,000. But the thing is, I have 50,000. Are they ever gonna increase the limit?
I have no idea if they're gonna. I already have everything on the stratagem, so I'm just racking up the score at the moment myself. I'm very curious, is everyone going to be able to get a mech, or is it just like limited to one person use? I haven't read anything on it.
I saw multiple people use it at the same time from the leaks.
Oh yeah?
I'd
say that's going to be fun.
When they finished the mission, they proceeded to kill each other with it. The new Warbonds are coming in 2 weeks' time. That's currently all I know. The mech could come at that time too.
Oh damn, I didn't know it was that soon.
It's every second Thursday of the month.
There's nothing sweeter than
it will be a bit frequent.
Allied destroyer has left squadron.
Helldiver, glad to have you on board.
They're likely to add more ship modules, since a mech is like its own thing. But I'd like to know, like, where would they put the module? Like, if you look at the back of my ship, which is where the Eagle is and the Vulture, there's no room.
Yeah, everything is sort of taken.
I believe the next one's an ICBM.
Maybe where we're standing right now, they might be able to make an elevator down to a floor below. If they really had to come up with something on the spot.
That'd be cool.
It's the only place I could think of that would make sense.
It might be here, because, like, where the Eagle and Vulture is, like, at the back because it comes in a drop pod. Drop ship like the automatons.
When you said what was it, every second Thursday of the month, are you saying it's a new update or new content coming out?
Kind of the same thing. From what they said, every second Thursday they will release a new warbond, including a premium one.
And there's gonna also be a... okay.
Yeah, and they're also gonna probably make a premium version of the mech.
Mission coordinates.
I already have the super credits.
Hellpods primed.
A funny thing is, I literally only bought Super Citizen Edition just to support the game devs.
Oh, I'm the exact same. It was the one time I never buy the Deluxe. And it's the one time I said I would do it.
I didn't buy the Deluxe, I just bought the normal game itself, and then I was like, this game's really good.
Got it.
Yeah, and now I have extra credits for a new premium warbond. I'm sure we both can do this. Alright, let's pray.
Oh, sorry, I just jumped straight in. Yeah, it shouldn't be too bad.
Multiple bar titans shouldn't be too bad, you say. Maybe we should spawn here and then throw like a 500kg because I got two of them.
Yeah, your call.
Well, I wanna know if it's a good call. I find it funny, people take this game a bit too seriously. For people just kick you if you don't have the right build, like the S22 breaker.
I've been lucky enough that I haven't had that yet, but I've been hearing a lot of stories about it. That people are just going mental at the end game.
It's just stupid. The game's just to have fun with other players, but no. The thing is, I normally use the denominator because it's really good with small spears and whatnot, but then it's giant range. But at the moment, just the S22 shotgun will do.
That looks like a Spartan move decided to start.
Let nothing stand in the way of liberty.
Yeah, I'm gonna need the railgun for this. Apparently the thing is ready. Mech. It's just being polished. But it's over ready.
There's a spinner right over the bump there on the hill.
Right. Oh yeah, if you didn't know, they do have friendly fire as well.
Oh, trigger on me.
Heavy on my position.
Oh, quickly put an SOS.
Oh, there's a Blood Titan there also.
Sending out an SOS!
Yeah, that's a hit. He's down.
I put down the SOS.
I'm after slowing the second spar, so I'm just gonna get it real quick.
Fire in the hole!
I was gonna say you can destroy with the rail guns.
So I'll just use an impact grenade.
Oh, that works.
Got the two of us with that charge.
Oh yeah. They also meant drop.
Oh. But, I could survive that.
Nah, if you go down. It's an auto kill when you go down there for some reason. As I was saying, they're apparently gonna let you, reinforce yourself with a group of Helldivers. Not actual players.
Oh, AI bot?
Yeah, just Helldivers, but not actual players.
Yeah. That's interesting, because what they were saying about, have you seen everything about, the rogue human faction that people are talking about?
Oh yeah, Advanced the Demon.
Well, I don't see it happening in the way that the lore is with the first game. But if they're bringing in bots, then yeah, they could definitely make humanoid players or humanoid enemies.
That's what the Automatons were, I believe. They were made by half human, half robot people from Wino. Why speculate?
Get some! Reloading!
I think we should get the oil first.
Yeah, I was just about to ask.
Tagging map, northeast.
Spinners.
To our left.
Rotating around.
Bugs, northwest.
There's the commander there.
Sub-objective near your location.
I think there's another commander.
Bugs,
northwest. No, worry.
Tagging location. Bugs, southwest.
I might just push in here. Spinners down.
Never mind.
Titan.
Pulling in orbital.
From rail cannon.
A stalkers. I just got ambushed.
Pulling in reinforcements.
Oh yeah. Just managed to get them on time.
Requesting orbital.
I want to say, If you really think about it, they're giving us a mech for one reason, and one reason only. They're gonna give us harder shit.
Oh yeah.
But I was looking at everything they're giving, even in Duke they're giving us. And I was contemplating, the fuck are they gonna give us that's gonna need a nuke?
This is standard. Jesus. There he's done now.
Watch another one rise.
I haven't seen anything on that deal, a stratagem that's like a new.
Last reload!
No, it was in the. It's in your game files if you check.
Oh, right, right. I've got to throw down it's the supply for... beacon. Get back here.
Like, there's stuff in your game files, speaking of future stratagems. Like a med pack. And of course, nuke and the warper, which is meh. I want to get my stuff back.
Spinners on the mark there, they're not alerted.
And why do I hear battle music?
I don't know why you are, it's come for me.
Oh, okay, I see why, there's stalkers coming my way.
Marking location, no.
Up, oh, nah, I know what direction terminal. They're coming from. Oh, behind you. Oh. Try blowing up their backs when there's a lot of enemies near them.
Reloading.
Since friendly fire is on for them as well, it works.
Yep.
A bit.
Mission at 30 minutes remaining.
I got the terminal!
How the hell again?
I'm on it! Reclosing on the freezer!
I got one.
I got two!
Ooh.
Time to run away.
Yeah, no worries.
Okay.
Bolted him or down.
Oh yeah, have you watched the trailers for this game before it came out?
I'm pretty sure I have, I just can't remember what they are at the moment.
Reloading!
It's fine, but I was gonna point out like I have a guard on one. I was gonna point out that there was more module upgrades like it seemed.
No, I never took notice of anything like that though.
No, I just found it weird because I remember seeing the trailer and then saw a big cannon, but there was no big cannon when the game got released. It might be something in the future, but... backpack thing.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention at all. I was wondering why you weren't picking it up.
Oh, I already have one.
Yeah. Cheers, thank you. That mark that I put down is an idea of where the stalkers are. Do you want to take them out or just ignore them?
I really want to take them out first. It's important.
There's one there. Oh no, that's a jumper. Never mind.
Right, with the railgun, always shoot their legs first. And you see? It didn't work. But it seems they have a really soft spot for the kneecaps.
Oh, there's one sucker there.
How would you like to taste the freedom?
I honestly can see how they increase the difficulty.
Oh, Titan.
I may have missed the 500 kgs.
I got him with a red shot.
He usually takes two shots with that.
Ooh, good damage. Just that
when they just stop moving, they're likely dead. Except the charges, they're just bugs.
I couldn't tell whether he's just taking a break there for a second. Throw down another reflex.
Last reload!
They're coming in. I feel like if the mecha is really good, they're gonna make it really high level. Stalker nest, the fix is. Dead. Okay, so they're a bit further. I was then taking this. Oh, they're right here. I'll get it.
Nice.
Thank you.
Rare sample collected. Tagging map, southwest.
Something over there. West.
I'd rather stay away from it. What's that? Well.
Yeah. I have had an issue once, so I've gotten into a habit of tagging like every patrol or anything like that. But there's always that one guy that doesn't realize that I'm saying like watch out for them and they just start attacking straight away.
I like to mention that battle music going on.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out where that's coming from.
It just, when you ping an enemy, just say it shows like an attack marker, so it kind of makes sense. I can deliver 500 kg if you want.
Yeah, go for it.
Sending in an eagle!
I'm after pushing on a little bit to the launch coast.
I found out where the bounty is coming from. He's marching behind us.
Bug breach on the mark there. Titan coming out.
Calling in orbital strike.
I'm a bit busy getting chased.
Reloading.
Oh, two titans on me. Sorry, I didn't mean to bring them over to you.
That's fine. I'm bringing the my guys over to you.
Oh.
Well, I ain't suffering alone. But I got the Titans.
I have a charger on me.
I'm stuck. Not anymore.
Alright, that charge is finally done.
It doesn't even leave their bodies. It's just a green smudge.
Come on.
Oh, that looks like a heavy gun. Never mind.
Reloading!
That was a lot of smoke coming from that. It was a heavy.
The grenade launcher, I've had a few people are like, why aren't you going for the railgun or anything like that, but I just find it works so much better with the bugs, even just to clear away them.
It's good with robots too. It's just like an easy way to kill them. Like, you know the scout striders, you can just throw a grenade behind them and the shrapnel just kills the trooper.
Oh, spitter coming in.
I don't care. Run away.
Might have just used that one there. with the bots, I've gotten used to using the, you know, the recoilless rifle, the rocket launcher. I've gotten into a habit of just taking out the dropships as they come along.
I do the same thing when I figured out the weak spot. Thank you for pointing out the hell bomb. I wanted to shoot it.
Where am I? Okay. I have the codes. There's a bit of ammo there if you need it.
Thank you.
Rare sample collected.
I was about to shoot him. I'm stuck with my railgun now. You think that after you wanted me to kill it, like that's no. What other players feel.
Yeah, no, to me, like, the way my mentality is just like, there's a squad, watch out.
This is why I like the rover, the drone. It just kills them instantly if there's two of them.
Spinners there.
I'm gonna just get away from that.
Rare sample collected!
I don't know why, but common samples are harder to get than other things.
Orbital inbound!
Oh, that's a breach right on us.
And guess what else is right on us?
Charger?
No.
There's a hell bomb here.
There's one down there.
Oh, I think it's been hit.
Thank you for the warning. I have a chest hemorrhage. I am bleeding out. And you did me. Thank you. Almost bled out.
Oh, two more charges coming in. On that mark there.
But I'll shoot in the legs.
I have the other one distracted here.
Heavy, on my position.
Go do that one.
Bitter.
I took his leg completely.
There's one more charger somewhere. He might be behind that rock. I heard like a heavy thump.
Might have killed him. Oh no, that is a giant.
Oh.
Reloading.
Nice.
In the team, it just seems you at least need one person with a grenade launcher. Because the spirits are annoying and it kills them instantly.
They're definitely handy for that. Where is the... actually I have two ammo boxes here, so you go to town on the supply.
Terminal. Currently just killing whatever's coming at us.
I got the terminal.
I died and dropped a grenade on myself as well.
I got you now.
They're coming. It's a charger and a spear.
Calling in reinforcements.
Oh, and a titan.
Damn, they see that.
How about a nice top of liberty? Heavy on my position.
Oh, charge got me.
Hit the Titan's leg, the bomb, and proceeded to kill me with the others.
Oh, did he get stuck?
Yep.
Heavy!
Ah, shit, it knocked me into a rock. I drowned. There was water underneath.
Calling in reinforcements. Heavy on my position.
We have a mission.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Oh.
You got him.
Oh shit! No, guys. Spinner on the mark.
We went straight back to the launch codes. Behind you, those I expect.
Reloading! Fire in the hole!
Sounds like something's big in there. Actually, no, it's just a commander. Oh, shit.
I can really spot the difference on how hard the game they made. They said they changed up the hard difficulty.
Titan.
I dropped it.
Give me a second.
Charger.
Joining the fray. Heavy on my position.
Yeah, you're under clear. Charger's on me.
What do you mean?
Oh.
It came at me and just smashed me to the ground.
Just stop running that. Oh my god.
Last one. No.
Heading back into the terminal here.
I can get my stuff back.
Yeah, your stuff is here on the mark.
Engaging terminal!
I think something's following us. I hate it when the charger just drifts.
Objective located, southwest.
The power's up on top of that hill there.
Oh, guess what else is up here?
Calling down a support weapon.
The whole squad. Give them the charger. I ain't shooting them. Time to run away. There goes that plan of running away. I can get you a robot, but we need to be safe first.
Yeah, no problem. We'll probably lose him in the trees.
Found something!
I'll throw a hit.
Watch your grenades.
Additional reinforcement funding approved.
No, I don't think any grenades.
Oh no, sorry, I was saying watch out for these things, I just called them grenades, I don't know why.
It's mines, but anything that is worth. They don't do too much damage.
Oh, spinners.
Damn.
Oh no.
Oh no, it's about to be my turn.
Ah, you got this.
I think I just run away. Run away.
Requesting air support.
He has some personal beef with me, it seems.
Yeah, he's been tracking for a while.
That's lies. God damn it. Sir, what did I do to you?
Sending in an eagle!
Oh, hell no.
Charger on the platform.
For 28 seconds and then call you. That's my only hope.
Remaining. I repeat, 5 minutes remaining.
You got this.
Throwing grenades!
I'm a concussion.
Freedom never sleeps!
Additional reinforcement funding approved.
I'm going to the thing. Run away, I'm gonna throw a grenade. Got both of them.
That charger's down.
Throwing grenade!
Oh, they're falling.
That probably didn't reach.
In 20 seconds I can use my 500 KG. Oh, there's more coming.
God, I have a surprise charger on me.
Okay. I got ganged up by a lot of hunters.
Questing orbital!
I used all my lasers. 30 seconds, you can do it.
Pulling it back!
Orbital strike incoming.
Reloading!
Oh, I just found the hunters.
I feel like I'm hearing them call for reinforcements.
Additional reinforcement funding approved.
Reinforcing! Mag empty!
Thank you.
Oh, we need to get to that terminal now.
If it finishes, then it's kind of doomed if we don't have anything to use. I called in a supply, just in case we run out of ammo.
I got the terminal!
There's a charger behind you, by the way.
I'm just going for it completely.
1 minute left.
I'll get you down first.
Additional reinforcement funding.
Reinforcing heavy.
If you could.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Democracy has landed!
Oh, okay. Oh, nice. I'll get my railgun real quick. I'm not getting the other thing. No point. We ain't living. Oh, definitely ain't.
Oh!
Not today!
I am sorry.
Nah, you're grand, don't worry about it.
Extraction shuttle inbound.
Fly somewhere.
Nice. I'm curious to see if it's gonna let us launch this or if it's just gonna go to fail once the bar hits.
No, it's gonna let us launch, and if we complete the mission, then we complete it. It's like a last minute ditch effort. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it all.
That's no worries, right away. Oh.
Unlucky.
Unlucky.
Unlucky. At least we did secondary objectives.
It was a good run.
600. That's good enough.
Helldivers not at extraction site. Pelican 1 landing aborted and regaining altitude.
Galactic
War
needs you.
Good game, man. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to leg it off, okay?
Okay, I'll add you if you wanna play later.
Yeah, absolutely. Anytime you see a song, give us a shout.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. Tie. 1, 2, 3. I win.
Ah, you fecker.
1, 2, 3.
Bad.
1, 2.
That's the best out of two.
I win!
Yeah. Let me leave in shame.
Alright, go on. Everyone, try again.
Nah, no, I'm good, I'm good. I have to leg him out. Go on. Have a good one, okay?
Have a good one. Yeah.